Hello, hello, Wojciech Lepczynski here. Peering connection between transit gateways? Why not? In the previous episode, we talked about peering connection between two VPCs. Now, we will talk about peering connection between transit gateways. If you have a lot of networks, you probably also use a transit gateways. In many regions, or even in many AWS accounts. So, you can create peering attachment on your transit gateways. After creating a peering attachment request, the owner of the peer transit gateway must also accept the request. Of course, to route traffic between transit gateways, you need also update route tables. Don't worry, I show you everything. That's all from theory. Let's go to practice. In this tutorial, I will check if I will be able to connect from server A in VPC A in the Ohio region to server C in VPC C in the Northern Virginia region through two transit gateways connected via peering. I have already created EC2 machines and VPC networks. Now I will quickly create transit gateways. Add some name, for example, transit gateway 01. AWS also recommends using unique ASN for each period transit gateway to take advantages of future role propagation capabilities. But for my tutorial, I don't need this. Create transit gateway. Let's switch to US East 1. Create new transit gateway. Also add some name, for example, transit gateway 02. Create transit gateway. The first transit gateway should be ready, so let's switch to US East 2. Yeah, available. So now we can go to transit gateway attachments. Create transit gateway attachment. Let's create first attachment for VPC A. Choose your transit gateway, VPC, type VPC, select your VPC, and subnet. Create transit gateway attachment. Now we can create next attachment in US East 1. Transit gateway is available, so let's go to transit gateway attachment. Add some name for VPC C. Choose your transit gateway, type VPC. Choose your VPC. And select subnet. Create transit gateway attachment. Pending. Now go to transit gateway. Copy your transit gateway ID and switch to US East 2. Okay, now we can go to transit gateway attachment, create transit gateway attachment, add some name, for example, transit gateway peering, choose your transit gateway, type peering connection, and I can choose my account or other account. I choose my account and region US East 1. Now paste your transit gateway ID and create transit gateway attachment. State is initiating request. Let's switch to US East 1. choose your transit gateway attachment, action. Yeah, we need to wait a moment. Refresh. Yeah, pending acceptance. Now, choose your transit gateway attachment, actions. Now you can accept or reject. I, of course, accept. Pending. Sleep fresh. Let's add some name also. Transit gateway peering. Yep. Refresh. Oh yeah, available. Now let's go to transit gateway route table. Choose your route table, actions, create static route, CRDR from my VPCA. Type active, choose attachment, transit gateway peering, create static route. Okay, let's move to US EC2 and also transit gateway route table. Check your transit gateway route table action, create static route, CRDR from second VPC, from VPCC, transit gateway peering, and create static route. Let's go to route table. I need edit route table from my first VPC VPCA and public subnet. Add route. Now I need add CRDR from VPCC. Transit gateway and choose your transit gateway. Save changes. Now the same in second region. Route table. Choose your route table. Add route, CRDR from my VPCA, transit gateway and your transit gateway attachment. Save changes. Okay, now we can test connection. Let's go to EC2. Server C. This server is in VPCC. Copy private IP address and go to second region. Server A in VPCA and okay, connect again. Okay, let's check. And for example, ping our server C. As you can see, we can ping the server C from the server A. Thanks for watching. This is the end for today. Another video coming soon. Subscribe and don't miss it. Oh, of course, check my blog on lepczynski.it. You will find there a lot of tutorials that will show you how to use the AWS cloud and take you step by step to the next level. Thanks for watching.